So I'm happy that we're all here. I'm happy that we're all talking about it. Now that criminal justice reform and reducing prison populations is now sexy. It's now a thing that leading candidates are talking about, because 10 years ago, people would have ran away from this issue. People would have not come up and people would not have shown up to a forum like this because they would have been scared. They would have looked like they were soft on crime.